girl. Easy.
I believe that should help you greatly.
Madam?
Mr. Fry?
Ready to take the air? Devil's Acre should just be coming alive.
I'm afraid I must cancel our engagement. The lawn is crawling with scandal-hunting journalists, and I simply cannot be seen in the company of someone so...
I'll see them off.
You follow along when it's clear.
Yes, yes. Be gentle, won't you? The press are notoriously touchy about any violence to their person.
I'll barely ruffle a hair on their heads.
Shh, Desmond.
Well, now.
Well, you must be going mad.
Where's he from, then? I'm sure I know him.
Better keep an eye.
I should probably be... Stop
him!
Have to look hard to spot him there. Nope, he's not
he's
here.
Running.
Oh, I must be seen.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Help! Someone's been
murdered! This is your last warning!
He's my trouble. You'll
never get
away from
me! Next time, it will
be
your life!
Give him chase!
Done, young man. Dizzy ought to keep you on to deal with the liberals. Now, a drive is in order.
In the car is the Prime Minister's wife.
I really must not be seen here, Mr. Fry.
Walk on, girl.
I won't budge.
Oh, what a rough place. Give me your arm, Mr. Fry. Let us see what the Devil's Acre has to offer.
We got a visitor! This is my cue to slip out of here.
Give me your arm, Mr. Fry. Let us see what the Devil's Acre has to offer.
Is your dog quite all right?
Oh, Desmond's fine. He's just not overfond of strangers. Or cats. You know, this gentleman is a... Oh, what is it? Yes, a costermonger, of all things. Remarkable how the working classes occupy themselves, isn't it?
Very industrious, I'm sure. Shall we go?
Ladies, gentlemen, step over here and...
Oh!
total mystery.
I've never even been in love.
Come quickly!
This is awful. The poor devil needs help.
Give me your arm, Mr. Fry. Let us see what the Devil's Acre has to offer.
Is your dog quite all right?
He's trying to give someone the dodge, I shouldn't wonder.
Strange fellow.
Do you know
right
this gentleman is a... Oh, what was it? Yes, costermonger, of all things. Remarkable how the working classes occupy themselves, isn't it?
Very industrious, I'm sure. Shall we go?
Shh. He's hiding. Get a load of this, Eddie. Shh. He's hiding.
Mr. Fry, look at those
two. I wonder
two.
If his mind is affected.
Yes, they seem to be,
An interesting choice of location.
I've been married twice, Mr. Fry. I'm fully aware of what they're doing. God bless them.
Why is he hiding? What's he up to, I wonder?
What sort of meat is that man selling?
Best not to ask.
Why? Is it something dreadful? Is it rat?
I don't mean to be indelicate, given the present company, but another name for it is Bow Wow Mutton. Here we are, the old one-ton pub.
So this is a pint, is it? Remarkable.
Nice doggy.
Desmond, hand over the mutt.
You'll change your tune when me and my friends find you.
Now then, Desmond, to get you back to your mistress, whom I've just left entirely unattended in one of London's most dangerous pubs.
Well, if you never told your father how you felt about him, how was he supposed to know?
I never thought of it that way. I suppose deep down we all just want to be loved.
Just so. Here, have a sweetie. Oh, Desmond and Mr. Fry, I'd like you to meet... Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't catch your name.
John the Tosser.
Charmed. I think we better get you home.
Right you are, Mr. Fry. Come along, Desmond.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the dog walker.
Now, let's not do something we'll regret. Atta girl.
And enlightening evening, Mr. Fry.
No, thank you. Perhaps now you might tell me about the man in the hussar's uniform.
Quite right. Lord Cardigan is the gentleman you seek. Tiresome. Always blabbering on about his military adventures.
Do you know where I might find him for a private conversation?
I do indeed. He's in town now, as it happens, campaigning against the corrupt practices we... Perhaps you could catch him in the Palace of Westminster. Oh, do be careful. The government could ill afford another scandal.
I assure you, I'll be very discreet.
Oh!
Your stop, madam.
My stop. How delightful. Thank you. Thank you for a splendid evening, Mr. Fry. I shall be sure to speak highly of you to Dizzy. Oh, yes.